Does your motorcycle armor have what it takes? D3O, have you heard of this remarkable substance?
Kyle Bradshaw from Cruiser Customizing here with Greg Beck, our Tucker Rocky and First Gear rep. The TPG line has been out for 2 years now, and it is one of the premier motorcycle apparel lines that you can possibly put on your body. And this year, they've taken the line to a completely new level. They've got all of the features and benefits that you're gonna want in motorcycle riding apparel. Now, last year, CE approved armor was basically rubber or foam that met certain standards. So now we've got what's called D3O. This D3O armor doesn't look that much different than a standard piece of CE armor, other than the fact that it's thinner,
more comfortable, harder to detect,
and a little bit more flexible. The thinness and flexibility of this D3O material makes it extremely comfortable. It makes it flexible. You almost don't know it's there. But how protective is this material?
I brought a sample today and a test kit to show you exactly why D3O is such an important feature in the new TPG jacket. All right, so here's the test kit. We got a hammer, we got some samples. We have the D3O in the raw form.
Okay, you brought silly putty for us
to play? Actually, when the molecules are relaxed, so it's easy to penetrate, but if you impact it, the molecules line up and become a different item. Example. You'll like this one, Kyle. I normally don't do this. Pretty impressive. That didn't hurt at all.
That's pretty cool. I mean, this hammer is not that impressive to me.
Hey, it's the one they sent with the kit.
I think back over here, I've got a 5-pound sledge, and I think this will be a really interesting way to test this product.
Go for it, Kyle.
So, this hammer, at a dead drop, probably would make quite an impact. So you're saying that if I wrap this around my finger, that dead drop of the hammer is not going to affect me?
You'll know it landed on your finger, but it won't hurt.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
I hope.
So here we have D3O that I am mounting up over my finger so as to protect it from this 5-pound sledge that Greg is going to drop on my hand. And we are going to wrap D3O around my finger.
Are we still gonna be friends?
Probably. Okay.
Dead drop, 5-pound hammer.
Dude, how lame was that hit, Greg? Come on, hit it like a man. Let me dead drop the hammer on my own finger.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ah, that's awesome. Dude, that's a lot of pressure.
D3O in action.
Check out the end of this video clip where we show the 5-pound sledge demonstration close up.
Rocky has brought this to you for the first time in TPG by FirstGear.
So TPG has been the leader in technical performance gear for the motorcycling market this year. It is new and improved, including D3O armor. D3O armor can be identified on the jacket by the pretty little orange tag on the sleeve or the D3O logos throughout.
This is the first gear in motorcycling to have D3O.
So here we've been playing with the D3O, looking at the awesome properties that this protective material has. And it's in all of the brand new TPG
it's
gear.
It's in the sleeves, the shoulders. It's almost invisible. It's hardly detectable, but when you need it, it's there to protect.
Okay, so the Rainier, it's fully waterproof. You've got waterproof zippers. You've got a waterproof, windproof internal liner. It's full length. So this is like the mecca of motorcycle jackets.
The best. It even has interior vents so that when you open the outside vent, you can open the inside vent and you have a much more controllable atmosphere in your jacket.
So this is the Rainier jacket, full length, full featured. You've also got a couple other jackets here that have a couple different features. What features are different from these jackets?
The Teton is a shorter version of the Rainier, really.
And how about this one here?
Ah, the Monarch. That's for the lady of the house.
The new TPG gear from First Gear. D3O armor, women's, men's, full length, short length. You've got the gamut for the motorcycle rider here with TPG.
The perfect ride with the perfect gear.
Check out this close-up demonstration of D3O armor against a 5-pound sledge.
What are you doing to my finger? And there is no damage. D3O is pretty awesome.
It is pretty cool.
Thank you for watching this week's Cruiser Customizing Tip of the Week. Until next week, take care and ride safe.